The top four teams in the main Serie A have made it to the most technical part of the season, and this is a Nemo Star Sport S, OBB and Nkumba. They have by far been the most consistent teams in the competition, and finishing in the top four is the reward for their class and quality.
We've been in playoffs before. We have been able to manage that pressure, and we shall do our best. I know the team is getting back, and we shall play very well. Shall work on every weakness that we have and capitalize on our strength.
Nemo Stars have made a habit of qualifying for the playoffs, and they will face the Nkumba Navy in a repeat of 2019 semi-final playoffs. Nemo won the series 2-1 and will be favorites, while Sport S takes on OBB in the test year clash.
This one hasn't been that easy, especially where I was a bit playing without other key players. Though we managed to sail through gradually, but the playoffs now is a different ball game. It can go either side, but our target is to see that we achieve maximum sets and wins in the playoffs. Any team that has made the playoffs is a strong team.
Nkumba have taken Nemo to the wire this season, and the defending champions are aware of the task at hand. It goes without saying the pressure is on for all the four of the main teams, especially the matches between Sport S and OBB, two of well-built sides.
We should expect the playoffs in April, where will be confirmed, but the public should expect a very action-packed playoffs. Volleyball this season is going to be at its paramount.
In the women's side, Ndeje, Sport S, VVC and KCCA will contest the playoffs. For KCCA, it all went down to the wire as they lost to Sport S 3-2, but luckily a win against Espoir sealed the deal.
Playoffs mean something different. It's not like we are playing group stage. You can beat a team today and you relax, but playoffs is a different thing. Everyone comes when they are focused, they need to win.
In the playoffs, we have better plans, and we know that God has better plans for us.
Report compiled by Arnold Wembe for the news.